I'll be posting a video in a couple of days which will explain how I drilled the tuner holes in the headstock for this six-string multi-scale guitar neck. And I'm also going to explain how I glued the fretboard to the neck. So be sure to subscribe to the Highline Guitars YouTube channel so you won't miss that video when I post it up.